Yes. Did you have an update on the Khans? Good riddance. We've had reports for years that they're the ones who supply the fiends with chems, but no one's done anything about it. In any event, no one will miss them. We've had some disturbing reports recently concerning the Omertas, one of the three families that run the Strip. Our intelligence has discovered that high-ranking members of the Omertas have been having clandestine meetings for the past several months. We haven't been able to determine whom they've been meeting with, but if it's Caesar's men, we'll need to act. I need you to uncover what they're up to and stop it if it threatens the NCR. I wouldn't dismiss it that lightly, but it's nothing we need to get involved with for now. Now that that's out of the way, let's see. Oh, that reminds me. You might be happy to know that your efforts haven't gone unnoticed. The brass have been throwing around the idea of having the president visit the dam for a while now, to rally the troops and boost morale and such. With our recent achievements, they finally feel secure enough to stage the damn thing. Several years ago, we managed to wrest the Helios 1 solar power station from the Brotherhood of Steel chapter local to this area. It was a crushing victory, but no one's heard a peep from the Brotherhood since. Recently, we've had scouts go missing in an area west of Helios, and I'm concerned that the Brotherhood is involved. I want you to find them, and once you do, finish them for good. Any questions? Don't even think about it. Any other objections? Maybe you'd like to bring the Brotherhood some flowers. Dismissed.
Download complete. Begin recording. Navarro Outpost Scientist, I am glad that EDE has reached you. You will find several databanks of information on this machine. Please handle this information with the utmost care, as it represents the sum total of the results of my research on the Duraframe iBots. There are also several databanks with information on my research into Poseidon Energy and some projects they were working on in the Mojave area.
Nelson's back in our...
Welcome back, my friend. Bye.
warm up.
Thank you.
will be over quickly.
Bigger count.
Has the Brotherhood been found? Oh, that's a relief. The situation being what it is, we can't afford to lose even a single man unnecessarily. But we've got more important matters to attend to. The President is due to arrive soon, and we're sure the Legion won't waste such an opportunity. I want you to assist the security detail we've prepared for the President. Go up to the Visitor's Center and speak to Ranger Grant.
Those Legion elite troops are bad blood. It seems that the territories are about to blow up.
That fiend leader shouldn't have messed with our great army.
It seems that the territories are about to blow up.
Hey.
I've heard of you. I'm glad you're here to help us out. We've got a lot to do to prepare for the President's visit, and not much time. Are you ready? Make it quick.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Hey! So, you're... Pleasure doing...
We've got a lot to do. Good. President doesn't arrive until tomorrow. Glad you could join us. Most of my men are already on duty, and the crowd has already started gathering outside. We've got a busy day ahead of us. President Kimball is arriving shortly. Once you're ready, meet me outside on the observation deck. But don't take too long.
Cons are history. It serves them right.
If I was the assassin, I'd be up on that ridge. Or if I didn't care about escaping, maybe that near tower. Or the landing pad behind us.
Have you finished your security sweep? Well, hurry!
I don't have time to talk right now.
Have you finished your... Looks like that's his vertebrate coming right now. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some security procedures to oversee. Only engineer...
Contact!
I warned you.
Intruder!
Have you fit? Is it me or is the Brotherhood stuffed in caging us? Smartest move they ever made, you ask me. Only engineers and authorized personnel are... No one can go upstairs without authorization. Sorry, no can do. Okay, just this once.
Hey. Do you mind?
Come back in a minute. I'm busy with security matters.
I'd like to thank you for coming out here today for this very special occasion. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the president of the new California Republic, Aaron Kimball.
Thank you, my fellow Californians, who have come so far to answer the call to service put forth by the Republic. It is for you that I have come here. We enjoy our privileges because you take the greatest of risks and are prepared to make the most noble sacrifices. It is because men and women like Private First Class Jeremy Watson that Nevada and the new California Republic remain free and secure. Born in a tin shack on the outskirts of one pine, Jeremy Watson never had it easy. His father worked as a caravan guard on the short loop, and his mother, like many Californians, braved the ruins of the old world as a prospector. They suffered through water shortages, raider attacks, and the Brotherhood War. Like our mighty Sierra Nevadas, they endured. But the time came and they could no longer shoulder the burden alone. 12 years ago, they called out for help, and the Republic heard of them. Troopers, rangers just like you, answered the clarion call. Men and women stepped forward to say, I will carry the weight. And at Owens Lake, we made true on our promise, driving out the raider tribes to establish a lasting peace in the eastern Sierra Nevadas. We carried the weight, and though we left behind many of our brothers and sisters on that battlefield, it did not break us. 10 years ago, Chief of Police met with representatives of the Desert Rangers to discuss terms of what would become the Rangers Unification Treaty. The treaty was more than a resolution to welcome the Desert Rangers into the Republic. It was a covenant to protect Southern Nevada against Caesar's Legion and the tyranny of his regime. There are some back home who ask me, but who are we protecting? What is Nevada to us? Sometimes we forget that the light of our society shines beyond our borders. Sometimes we take those privileges for granted that our forebears fought so hard to achieve. We must always remember that wherever Californians stand, we carry our principles with us. Equal respect, representation, and protection under the laws of a just republic. This was the same fire that burned in the heart of the old world that preceded us. We are the heirs of that civilization. Torturers eastward of the Pacific, into the darkness of this wasted land. When the Republic called on the men and women of California to carry that fire across the Mojave, Jeremy Watson answered. You answered. Together you carried the weight. And when PFC Watson's platoon came under attack at Forlorn Hope, he took the greatest risk, not only for his fellow Californians, but for California itself. He was prepared to make the most noble sacrifices to defend the principles of our republic, even here, on Nevada soil. His actions are a beacon to all of us who stand here today in tribute to his valor. Private First Class Jeremy Watson, on behalf of the Senate and people of the new California Republic, it is my honor to present you with the Star of Sierra Madre. Not far from this spot, a monument stands as a tribute to the sacrifice made by those who came before us. The men and women who fulfilled the promise we made to the desert rangers. Its back is inscribed with the names of the troopers and rangers who carried the weight. And because they made the most noble of sacrifices, it did not break us. 4 years ago, we held this dam. 4 years ago, we carried the weight. 4 years ago, we drew a line through the Mojave as clear as the Colorado River. A line that Caesar cannot cross. Today, you stand here with our brothers and sisters to hold that line. Today, you honor all Californians by carrying that weight. Today, you are the waves of the Pacific, pushing ever eastward. You are the sequoias rising from the Sierra Nevadas, defiant and enduring. You are the great western light of California, torchbearers in the darkness, living reminders of all that is best in our republic. Thank you. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. What the hell are we waiting for? You? I don't want to get shot up at all.
Shouldn't you be keeping an eye out for anything suspicious? A bomb on the president's vertibird. Only a limited number of people had access to the vertibird. We have to get the president out of here now. We can't relax until we get the president out of here safely.
Help!
Not now.
I'm out of here!
Good job today. We got the president out safe and sound.
Hello.
Is the president safe? Good. His death could have had a major impact on morale. While you were out, General Oliver arrived and briefed all senior officers regarding a change in our strategy. I'm not at liberty to divulge what was said, but I've been instructed to send you to him immediately. He set up his camp in the office area at the south end of this power plant. Dismissed.
Hello.
We take this boat. It's probably the last one we ever take. I'm ready for that. Are you? That's what the scope's for.
Coward! All mine. Death to the vengeance. Press on.
Careful.
Leave me alone.
I give up.
Death to profit.
Take it.
Take him out. Eat this.
To profligate!
Reprisal.
seems they ran off. Must have been nothing.
Failures.